It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. More stretch. I need to, like, you know, box if a girl's trying to step on my toes. Hi guys, welcome back. So today we're here with another haul, PLT. And you know guys, you know I love doing hauls, you know I love dressing up, you know I love showing you like how I look good in these clothes, and sometimes I don't look good in these clothes, but you know what about it. But anyway guys, welcome back to another haul. If you're new to my channel, you know what to do, subscribe, and thank you for stopping at my channel as well. And to my returning subscribers, you guys know the vibes. So let me just quickly cut this talk short and let's get straight into the haul. So this is the first outfit, guys. Guys, I really, 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 really love this outfit. This outfit is, it's just amazing. I love it so much. This two-piece set, really, really love. However, I got the top in a 14 and the bottom in 14. The top fits very well, like I can lift up my arms and all of that. However, I should have got the shorts in a 12 because it has now left a big gap here. I actually thought that there was no stretch to this by reading the material. I can't really remember what the material was, but I know it didn't have that much of a stretch, but that's why I got the 14. So 12 would have fit me perfectly, would have sat well around my waist bit. But besides that, this outfit is too cute. I just love the whole biker see that biker theme look. It really, really looks cool. And these shorts are not too tight as well. I just love everything about it. I just love the details with the little buckles on the side and the silver zip and the collar neck. You know, you can also wear this, guys. Hold on. I'm wearing a sports bra underneath, so excuse. You can style this in different ways. Like, you can have it open like this, you know? And you can zip out of how I had it on before. Yeah, but this outfit, I love. This, the first outfit, amazing. I love the color, I love the whole dark gray, everything about this. And it looks nice with my new hairstyle. Big up you, Yara, for doing my hair for me. But yeah, this outfit is nice. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. This outfit, guys, it is so cute. It's just so cozy and so cute. I got the skirt in a large and the top in a large, I believe so. So everything I got in this was a large. But guys, let's just get straight into this outfit. This outfit is so cute. Like, you can dress this down, you can dress this up, you can do whatever with this outfit. It's so cute. Like, Christmas around the corner, guys. So like, you could wear this to a Christmas event, you could wear this out to eat. I just don't even know, you can wear it anywhere. This is so cute. Like, this comes in multi purposes, do you know what I mean? This outfit is so, so cute. And when I mean it is warm, like, I know I'm showing a lot of skin, but at the same time I feel warm. Like, this outfit is so nice, and I just love the turtleneck as well. Especially with this hairstyle, I think turtleneck and bob hairstyles gives the outfit a vibe, do you know what I mean? Like, this hairstyle and this top, the turtleneck thing that's got going on. Yeah, I really like this. This outfit is really, really nice. And I like the fact that the crop top is kind of like coming down into like a triangle sort of thing. So back, let me turn around to the back. Ignore my sports bra, but I want to tuck this in. But yeah, this is so cute. This outfit is so nice. You can wear this with like a boot, an ankle boot, or some heels. Yeah, but this skirt goes way down to the floor. You can't really see because of the camera, but yeah, it goes down to the floor. And yeah, this is cute. This outfit is superb. I love this color. This looks good. If you don't like this outfit, please comment down below and tell me how it looks on me as well. And if you like it as well, if you like one of, if you like this, you know what to do, go and purchase it on PLT. I'll have everything up there as usual, you know, so you can type in what you want and put your size in. But yeah, this is cute. This is giving cutesy, you know. So this third outfit, guys, before I even get into it, let me just give you a little catwalk. Tell me if this outfit is not cute. Are you dumb? Are you crazy? The craze. This outfit is very demure. The word that all of you lot are using, it is demure. I love this. This is beautiful. Oh, the material, yeah. Let's get to the top first. The top is kind of heavy, but it's not too bad. You know what I mean? But it's got weight to it, but I love it. It's very warm as well. You see this autumn coming and winter coming? These outfits are the ones. Like, you want to go out looking nice as well, but not too, you know, wrapped up and boring. Do you know what I mean? This outfit is cute. You can dress this up and dress this down either way. Do you know what I mean? When it comes to me, I love showing belly. I love showing my flat stomach with my four kids. But yeah, I love to show off my stomach. That's just me. But I love this. You can... like with this, you can wear the shoulders down, drop one shoulder, or you can put it up and have it more like this. But I love it like this. You know, this is so cute. I got both sizes in large. However, I could have got away with medium. Actually, yeah, I really could have got away with medium. I don't know why I got large, but whatever. So I will send this back to get a medium because I'm looking to be more slimmer for 2025, you know. But yeah, this outfit is so cute. Look at the material. Let me come closer so you can see. Do you know what I mean? Look, just look at it. Look at the material. It is actually, I don't know if you can hear that, but shows the weight to this. This is so cute. I love the whole, the knitted, the way they've knitted this and made it into some styles. It is nice. I love this. I love this, love this, love, 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 love. I think everything that I got today, I actually kind of loved. I don't think there's one outfit that I was like, I'm not too really too feeling. But yeah, if you agree with me and like this, please drop a love heart or comment down below. You know, it's also good to comment so it shows that I'm interacting with you guys more. Do you know what I mean? But yes, let's move on to the next outfit. So this next outfit, guys, yeah, this is very cute. This is cute. I got a top in a large, obviously, and I actually got this in the medium and it fits well. One thing I must say about this, it does have some stretch to it. So even if you was to get a smaller size, it wouldn't even matter because it's got a good stretch to it and you can walk in it as well. So it's not too tight where you'll be walking like a robot, do you know what I mean? But it feels good. I love this. I love the whole printed. This has got some, what is it, like some flower printed on this. Let me come closer so you look and see. It's like some flower sun business. I don't even know what it is, but it's got that kind of vibe to it. It looks nice. I really like it. I love the color as well. Guys, I don't know whether I was supposed to wear this like this, down like that, like a, what do you call it? Bar, what do you call it? Whatever it's called, but yeah, the off the shoulder look, or it's supposed to come up like this. I don't know, but either way, it looks nice both ways, but this keeps on sliding down, so I'm assuming it's supposed to come down like this. I don't know, but how the model's got it on, I think that's how you're supposed to wear it. But yeah, like I said, I got this in a large, this in a medium, and I love this olive look. Yes, the skirt goes down to the floor, so it's literally resting on my ankles, but you can't really see because the camera can't catch that bit. But other than that, it's nice. Let me turn around so you can see the back. So yeah, it kind of, and the skirt hugs as well. It hugs your sides in as well, so all them love handles can all get tucked in easily. But yes, this is cute, right? This is cute. This is cute. This is cute. I love it. So this next outfit, guys, I don't know what I was doing, but I ordered the wrong size. The tops in a 12 and the skirts in a 12. However, I think the first outfit that I had on, the shorts was a 14. And I could have got away with a 12. But this outfit, the skirt is a 12 and it's too tight. So I'm a bit confused. I think PLT needs to start doing 12.5. You know what I mean? So if someone's not a size 12 and someone's not a size 14, you don't have the middle size, like 12.5. You don't need to do something with your sizing, because I don't understand how this 12 skirt does not fit. It is so tight, guys. I can't even turn around because my whole nyash is out. It's too much. I cannot breathe. There's no stretch to this at all. The jacket, yeah, 14 would have been much better, but 12 don't look too bad. But I just, do you know what I mean? Like, my arms, I need more stretch. I need to, like, you know, box if a girl's trying to step on my toes. Do you know what I mean? But I'm joking, guys. Yeah, but yeah, I should have really got this in a 14 and the skirt in a 14, because this is too tight. Too tight. But however, let's just get into the good part of this. I love the colour. Colour, love. Fabulous, fantastic. The colour is booming. And the whole design, the little crisscross that it's got going on, and the pockets on the skirt. If it wasn't tight, I would be able to put my hands down the pockets. But other than that, it's so cute. I just love it. This is nice. I told you, look, I like this biker babe thing, you know? I love the whole biker look. It's just giving bad girl, baddie. Do you know what I mean? But yes, guys, I'm gonna go over to the next outfit because this is tight and it's squeezing my stomach and I'm not feeling it right now. So, on to the next outfit. So guys, this next outfit, top is in 14 and the bottom's in 14. I believe I got it from the petite section. I'm not too sure, but however, I will put it up there so you lot will see where I got it from. But I believe it was a petite section, hence the reason why I got 14 in both sizes, and this in both top and bottom, and this is stretchy, so yeah. But if I had got the 12 in the skirt, it would have been too tight, like previously what I had on. But yeah, the 14 in this is perfect. And one thing I like about this, I love the whole off-white, especially when it's coming towards Christmas. It gives that Christmas vibe, do you know what I mean? So yeah, you can dress this up and dress this down. Guys, ignore why I'm smiling, because my husband's sitting right here and he's making me shy. So this is why I'm blushing so much. But yes, ignore the smiles. But let's get back to the outfit. This knitted outfit, let me get closer so you can see the material and the design, the pattern, how they've done it. Yes, you can see, guys. And yeah, like I said, you can dress this up and you can dress this down. So it's up to you, it's your choice. But if you guys do like this outfit, please comment down below. And yeah, give it a thumbs up. So guys, this is the last outfit. This outfit is so, so cute. I'm loving this outfit. It is so sweet. I love the pastel colors that they've got blended in with this outfit. I actually got this outfit from the petite section. So it was 14 top and 14 bottom. And I also got it in another colour. So if you guys follow me on Instagram, you would have saw me post it up in the other colour. But I had to get this colour because this colour is actually giving like summer vibes as well. Do you know what I mean? But also you can rock it in the winter. There's nothing wrong with that. You can shine and be bright in the winter. Do you know what I mean? But I really love this. It's very, very cozy. The material is very, very nice and soft. And I love these holes that they have here and down on the side as well. Ladies, please do not wear no big knickers with this. Wear a G-string or don't wear knickers at all. But this outfit is so cute. I love this outfit. This is very, very cute. It's actually giving a vibe, like, you know, me and my stiff stuff, I can't even wind properly. But yeah, you know, I'll be practicing and soon I'll master how to wind. You get me? It's not all about twerking. But yeah, this is so cute. I love this. With a cute little heel and a cute little bag, and that is you. But guys, let me cut this short. Thank you again for stopping by and tuning into my channel and watching my hauls, which I love doing so much, guys. And you lot always motivate me to put out more hauls because it seems like that's you lot's favourite. But thanks for the support. thanks for everything, guys. I love you lot all, and please don't forget to hit the notification bell and subscribe and share this video. Just interact with me, guys. I'll always respond back and comment down below. But your girl's out now. Together.